once you stack the footage, you're going to want to go through and mask it or crop them to adjust so that the clones aren't crossing over on the interactions. And voila, you have clones.